be ornery. It's gonna teach you what, to make friends with them?
Kind of.
No, they're big spiders. Literally.
Don't tell me that, I'm not gonna eat it.
Oh, what?
My brother calls them insects of the sea.
They are insects of the sea. They're in the family. Quite literally. But if they're tasty. This for, I don't want to put him too close to the edge, because if he wakes up and starts flapping, he'll fall off and break his little lobster head. There's a little sand.
Thank you, that one's dead. No, from the bag.
No, we moved a minute ago.
Okay.
Big scary.
Matthew, you can eat that one.
He's amazing. It's kind of green.
Black. I want to know who discovered this. Like,
you, as far as we're concerned.
Probably some little kid that's like, it's my pet, it's my body, I'm gonna pet him. And the lobster just
womp. Oh, oh, oh.
Uh-oh, this one's
it's coming around.
His claws, so it's kind of getting in the way. I'm gonna get in trouble for like inhumanity to animals or something.
Yeah. PETA.
Hmm? By Peter?
By PETA.
Oh.
Alright, we put her up in.
So much for.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
Bucky's like, trapeze.
That's amazing.